Hello, welcome. This is One India News and I am Akash. Australian Senator Larissa Waters has become the first parliamentarian to breastfeed in the nation's parliament. Waters, who belonged to the left-wing Greens Party, fed her two-month-old daughter Alia Joy during a vote on Tuesday. The lower house last year joined the Senate in allowing breastfeeding, but no MPs in either house had done so far. It followed a backlash in 2015 when Kelly O'Dwyer was asked to consider expressing milk to avoid missing parliamentary duties. Meanwhile, a Labour senator has said that this moment deserved to be acknowledged. Until last year, MPs in the lower house of the representatives in Australia could take babies only into parliamentary office or public galleries. Politicians have been permitted to breastfeed in the Senate since 2003. The subject is a sensitive issue in many parliaments around the world. In 2016, a Spanish MP was both criticized and condemned for taking her baby to the parliament and breastfeeding him. Well, that's all for now, but for more news and updates, log on to oneindia.com and please don't forget to like and share this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to One India News YouTube channel.